Delon Carter rushed for a career-high 198 yards and scored two touchdowns against Kansas State in the Pinstripe Bowl, for which he was named MVP of the game.